I've had the honor of being Ryan's younger brother my whole life, and today I get to stand here with the honor of being his best man, and I couldn't be more excited. There are 6 years between Ryan and me, so that means when I was going to middle school, Ryan was already in high school. When I was in high school, Ryan was already in college. When I was graduating college, well, Ryan was also graduating college around then too, but